French Loaf. We were in the same Imagine Day group, and then when we were talking and comparing schedules, we realized that we literally have the exact same STT. So that means we have all of our classes together for first term and second term, and it's been pretty good because we can work together on assignments and homework and stuff. It has not been good. Okay.
So my biggest challenge so far, like many other university students, has just been managing my time effectively. I've really, really been struggling to get an adequate amount of sleep while hanging out with friends, exercising, and finishing my work on time. And I realize now that this has definitely taken a huge toll on my body. I've been sick for about 3 weeks, and at one point I actually had a throat infection, and trust me, that is no bueno. So a tip to incoming university students, make sure you stay healthy, and that includes getting enough sleep. But now I think I'm doing a much better job. I've joined an intramural women's soccer team, so it'll be 1 to 2 times per week, and I think that's a good way just to incorporate exercise into my schedule. And I'm taking a break from studying today, and I'm heading out for lunch with my mom. Hi mom, are you ready to grab food?
Yes, let's go.
Hey, it's Olivia, and now that I've been at UBC for a couple weeks, I just wanted to check in with you guys and share what life at UBC has been like for me so far. And yeah, so far it's been a really, really fun time. Don't get me wrong, there has been a lot of work, and at times it's been challenging, but overall I've just had a really great experience transitioning, and I think that's just because of all the awesome people that I've met all over campus, but especially in my program and at Nootka House. It's 7:45 a.m. on a Friday morning, and I'm just walking to my computer programming lab, which is the lab for Apps I-160. And coming into university, I really didn't expect to like coding that much. I thought it was something kind of nerdy and something like gamers only did, which was kind of passing a lot of assumptions. But yeah, I actually really, really like this course, and I'm actually kind of excited for this lab for once.
Hey guys, it's Olivia.
And Sean.
And we're having a little study session in the Nootka House Lounge.
Studying is like super fun, especially if you do it with friends. Welcome to Survival Man. This is the third day studying in the House Lounge, and it's getting gross work. Living off of Monster Energy drinks. If you're particularly hungry, you can peel oranges. Fruit is normally not a main diet of a student. I don't know when we'll be done the studying spree, but I'm getting tired, I'm getting hungry, and I'm desperate for a change. I miss home. I miss my cat. I miss my car. But most importantly, I miss freedom.
It's much better studying in groups than studying alone in your room, that's what I discovered. And you can meet a couple of people from our house. This is Isaac.
What faculty are you in, Isaac?
Engineering.
Woo! And then this is Josh from Fort Moody. Josh dances.
Follow us on Instagram at the Real Nootka Gang.
Yes, we have a house Instagram.
Yeah, we do have a house Instagram.
Take a quick peek into what life is like at Nootka. And then way over in the corner is Sai. Sai, what program are you in?
Engineering.
Woo! Dance.
Hey.
Study with friends. It's great. Lots of fun people to study with. The great thing about going to university is everyone wants to study, so it's a great way to meet some people on your floor and super fun.
And make sure you have healthy snacks as you study, like our raspberries and
peas. And hummus.
Hummus, yes. Hummus. And oranges.
It's Thanksgiving Day today, and although I'm on campus right now, I went home yesterday for a Thanksgiving dinner with my family. Basically, I just decided to come back to campus so I can study with some of my friends since I have two pretty big midterms coming up this week. And although a good number of people didn't go home for Thanksgiving, we were all invited for a Thanksgiving dinner together in the dining hall so no one spends today alone. What I'm trying to say is, whether your home is across the world or just a short drive away like me, you'll always have a family right here on campus. And yeah, that's all for now, but don't forget to take a quick second to subscribe if you haven't already, and thanks for watching.